The point is,
the point is, I would be in favor of the second one. The point should be given is the only explanation. They are writing the number, but the point is only on the trade.
So because of trade, they have tripled.
Then you go on to the second. Ecological adaptability. There is a discussion. You have 100 individuals tonight, and then half of them are kept. So they don't arrive to be reproduced. Well, this has to be discussed actually.
Okay. But now
we can take maybe high reproductivity bumbling.
Either one of them,
Then we have the second one. To what extent the species is adapted, targeted by the environment? Is it generalist or specialist? How efficient is the species discussed in the ecological life stage?
So I see spread.
When we ask these coastal efficiencies,
they cannot be dispersed because there is a habit of
vegetation.
So it could be for me.
If it's an endangered or if it's a threatened, usually it means the condition is not for so bad.
Interaction with humans, is the species tolerant? Because since they are capturing easily, it is tolerant, or do you say sensitive? Okay. Then we go to the second conformation stage. How is the species distributed nationally? Well, we might say it is widespread. Or fragmented in countries that, if we take Malaysia for example, you might have a specific, I mean, it's like territory where this is spread, but you have also agriculture and other land.
No,
what do
you
do?
No, but
the number is all in the same